Hey everybody, it's Brenda, and I wanted to announce the winner of the Story of You Challenge. Of course, you're all winners if you have done the lessons, as you know, because it was about getting deep, finding your story that you're going to use to connect with the world, your core story, your heart story, finding your message, and your lessons. And I know from many of you who were in the challenge doing the work, some of your clients of mine have been working with you, and I witnessed you getting to a deeper level with your work, which is really what it's all about, peeling back the layers and being open to what else is being revealed. And I also saw new stories, which is fantastic, because sometimes when we get to our core story, it's so important to work on it and do the rewrites and things like that, and I will give you guys a way that you can continue working with me, getting deeper, really figuring out, well, now I got this story, but I got all this emotion. What do I do with that? Or how to craft it in an even more compelling way. But first, I want to announce the winner. So there were like 45 people who joined this time, 44 people who joined in time to like get the lessons in time and actually get the writing done and the post done in time to win. Qualified to win. So here's everybody's different names on here and everything like that. And I wanted to show you that it's completely random this time. I'm just folding them up and they all have different names on them. The people who posted 5 days in time, they finished on Saturday. And there were a few people who came out of the woodworks to to win it. So that was kind of cool. So it's kind of like a horse race. You think you're really gonna win and then all of a sudden someone else comes in. But it's kind of cool because I built in this prize so you could have some accountability, right? Because if we don't have accountability, what do we really get done? Okay, so here's the packet. 5 of you finished this time. Out of 44 who joined, not bad. Okay, here we go. I'm going to choose one person. I just looked at the post, the 5th day of the post, to see if it was posted in time. I didn't have a chance to go back. So I saw this in another challenge that I'm in right now. What was so cool is she picked a second person just in case the first person actually didn't do all the homework like they were supposed to. So this is the winner of the 20-minute one-on-one session with me, a story session where we're going to laser in actually on anything you want to, but about your story in particular would be great because I can help you. I can hear what's working, what's not working. I can give you a tool, a technique, an exercise to make your writing better. Okay, so the winner is, oh man, Pamela Z. That's awesome. Pamela is pretty much a current client of mine, but she just finished the mastermind with me, but I've also directed her show. So now, how fantastic, because what it means is that in 20 minutes, it's going to be like a super laser juicy coaching because we really have a short hand after working together at the VIP level and working together for over a year. I want to say, I feel like I've done something right because I have so many of my clients, current and past clients, who take part in anything that I have to offer, which is really, really cool. So Pamela Z, and then the runner-up. Actually, I don't need a runner-up because I know she did. I'm almost positive she did 5 days. All right, I'll say the runner-up, but I'm pretty sure that she is it. Pamela B, who's another client of mine, hopefully will be in the in-person class. So I'm pretty sure Pamela Z did the 5 days because she's on it. She is on it. She's committed to moving mountains with her work. So that's it. And I will contact Pamela Z. And for everybody else, thank you so much for joining the challenge. I do have an amazing program coming up with amazing like gifts and bonuses and things like that. I haven't had a chance to send out that webinar yet, but I will later today. Watch for it in your inbox because I hope you'll join me. If something opens up for you during this challenge and you're like, oh shit, now what do I do next? Or, wow, that was really good, but I would love to see what else Brenda can help me with. Or, wow, I really need accountability because I started strong, but then I stopped. And I know that if someone's there who's accountable and is teaching me, that I'll actually finish. I'll move forward on what I need. So I hope you'll join me then for this program, which actually starts next week, next Monday the 24th. And I have something else pretty exciting that I just want to talk to the people who are current clients, current past clients with me about, because I got so excited about that Zoom meeting, like the level of masterminding, the level of talent, the level of courage, all of that that you brought there to that meeting, that I'm thinking about doing a mastermind, but you know, something financially that will still work for you and work for me, that that, you know, kind of like a beta testing of it. There will be an investment in it, but it was so amazing. And because you're all storytellers at the level that you're at, I thought, man, it would be cool. You all have that shorthand because you've studied with me or been in some of my programs. So I will probably reach out to you separately outside of this group or tag you or something like that to see if it'd be something that you'd be interested in, because I think together, whew, man, the results would be amazing. Okay, see you guys later. Congratulations, Pamela Zeman. Bye.